Go check out some other ones. Welcome to the Fat Mango Boom channel again. I'm going to attempt to make some more characters. I'll be posting these all separate. That's why I'm repeating myself a lot. So please, thank you for staying with me, and let's check out some more. This is the Titan. The Hunter. And the Warlock. Out of these three, the Titan I would use for the Crucible. The Hunter is my favorite. I'll be playing him first. And the Warlock, I'll be playing him until I wear out the Hunter and the Titan. Then I'll play the Warlock. Until then, let's make a Warlock. And let's pick a gender or a race. Let's try a male awoken. This is the eye color that we're picking. Actually, I should be showing you like all the different blues. Dark blue, medium, light. I'm gonna go with the light green. There you have it. A male. Human, or, sorry. A male awoken warlock.